Teddy does this to show that he's being playful. His bites, or not that he bites them, but you know what I mean? Like, it's his way of showing that he's playful. See, I can do this to myself. I'm goofy. And he does it whenever he gets too excited, he bites his own tail. Cody wants to play with you.
Yes,
good boy. He doesn't want to be his true self around Cody. It's so funny the way Teddy would violently play with Milo versus how delicate he is with Cody.